fucking chill out. Okay, so, okay, so back down. So we used to go out and we would do these shows, and it was hard. It was hard because we really liked to play music, but it was also really, really scary. When you step on stage, you relinquish a lot of control. You guys could say anything, you could do anything, you can be anything in this moment, and we just have to react or not react, and then everyone's impression of the show is different, and like, there were so many factors that were so scary when we started, and... But that was the thing. Thank you. So that was the thing, was that we relied on the audience, but sometimes we'd have really bad shows, and Sarah and I would go back to like, you know, we really did. So bad. Terrible shows. We'd get back to the Econo Lodge, and we'd be counting out our $60 and $1 bills. I'm fucking not kidding, you guys. You've watched too much reality TV. You think everybody's discovered on YouTube and becomes a superstar. Not us. It took 17 years to get onto this thing. Slow and steady. We'd get back to the O'Connor Lodge and we would yell and cry and fight. And then we'd have to get on the Greyhound bus and go to the next city. But something about standing up on stage...
Probably what a lot of people at the O'Connor Lodge were doing.
What?
Probably what you just described is what a lot of people at the Econo Lodge did. Scream, fought, and then got on the Greyhound.
Counting $60. All right, I'm going to get to my point, which is that it's still scary 17 years later to step up on stage because we want to trust and believe that every night's going to be great, but some nights are better than others, and I just wanted to say thank you so much because tonight so far has been really fun.